My leg was so badly broken, they thought I might lose it. They had to leave the fracture open for 10 days to avoid necrosis. That was the reason I started the cold water treatment. At first, I did not like it. The cold was agony. But slowly, I got used to the feeling. There is no place for fear, no place for panic, no place for mistakes. Under the ice, you need total control of the place, the time, and to trust yourself completely. When you can do all that, you can find a different world. A world so peaceful, so beautiful, endless and desolate. With one breath, I'm part of it.